Like an hour, 2 hours in my free time.
WhatsApp?
I do, yeah, okay, WhatsApp more often than Twitter, but yeah.
Because I get to see a lot of pictures of celebrities and I meet new people on Instagram. A minimum of 4 hours every day.
4 hours every day?
Yes.
So WhatsApp, and I spend almost all the day on it.
WhatsApp as well.
30 minutes, 1 hour.
That's all you do on social media? 30 minutes?
Yeah. I'm not the chatty or social media type of person.
WhatsApp?
Yeah, I spend, no, definitely. WhatsApp is for messaging. That one is like for messaging. I don't even count as a social media platform.
Twitter, thank you. Twitter.
How long do you spend on Twitter a day?
Less than 30 minutes.
And you like it?
Well, social media is like a way to escape from the world. And yes, because not social media is actually very real. So I don't really have time to be spending on social media. I do a lot of things with my time. So the time I dedicate to social media must be minimal so that I'll be productive with other things I'm doing during my day. Yes.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Social media platform you use often and how many hours you spend on it?
WhatsApp. I think I spend it in 24 hours. I think I would say I spend like 11 hours. To 14 hours basically.
Okay, including your midnight when you sleep or?
Yes, I check WhatsApp like every now and then. Like, I even know. Do you understand?
All right, thank you.
Yeah, that's it. I check WhatsApp like every now and then. I'm always right about now. That's what I'm on. Like, so what are we talking about?
All right, thank you very much.